Welcome to Info Palace. Hit the red button below and the small bell icon beside it for the latest and trending news.
A woman, suspected to be mentally unstable, was reportedly caught on Sunday strangling an infant on the premises of Christ Mercyland Deliverance Ministries in Efurun, Delta State. Reports said the baby survived the attack. The sex and whereabouts of the child could not be ascertained last night. It was gathered the unstable woman may have sought to get the attention of the authorities to assist her financially. She is now in police custody. Commissioner of Police Adinka Adelik said, "Yes, it is true, but the woman is mentally unstable."
Hit the red button below and the small bell icon beside it for the latest and trending news.